How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. Now, that leak on the internet, being that we are a .com, are you over it? Are we past it? We can forget about it and just go to the box office now?
Well, it's a very good question. You know, obviously when the leak happened, it was very devastating. You sort of, and for a simple personal reason, you're working on something, as all of us do. We all work on things, and we have to be graded either by a boss or by a teacher, or somebody we hand in a project gets a grade. You expect that. It's just you don't want it taken from you before you're ready to be graded. You know, I was like, guys, I ain't done. Oh man, so it makes you feel a little vulnerable for a bit. That a piece of work that is still a work in progress, with incomplete visual effect shots, without any of Harry Gregson-Williams' great music, it's just not done. But I want to thank 99.9% of fans and folks on the websites that just said, look, this is not right. It's not done. We shouldn't even comment on it. Please don't review it. It's not finished. So we're done now. I hope you like it. And I hope that people will go and see it the way we intended, which is on a big screen, not on some miserable little computer screen. Yes. Wolverine should be seen on a big screen.
Oh, you did that.
No, Hugh does it a whole lot better.
Well, now, how do you take something like this where it's a franchise, there's three of them, people know these characters, but you have to make it fresh for this when it's an origin story, and you can't alienate the fans, but you have to tell people who don't know anything about X-Men, the story. How do you do all that?
Well, I think your point is right. It's a prequel, not a sequel. So that was a relief for me, because if you've never seen any of the other X-Men movies, that's okay, because this one comes before them. So if you like this one, maybe you'll go on and see the others. If you've seen the others, of course, thematically, we want it to be part of that franchise. But at the same time, I hope that, just like if you look at the comic books and their way they've evolved, I mean, Wolverine's such a mythic, wonderful character. He's been written about and illustrated by so many different writers and illustrated over decades. And somehow, he's always fresh. And so, I hope that our movie is that too. It's by no means going to be the definitive Wolverine. If there's somebody who wants to do another one in 10 years, they should. But I think that right now, Hugh and I had a fantastic time creating the most powerful Wolverine I believe you've ever seen.
Excellent.
So top that in 10 years' time, somebody.
Are you going to come back and do another of the X-Men franchise? And is this something you'd want to do again?
Sure. I mean, the truth is, everything depends on this weekend. Let's be blunt. You know, if people enjoy it and they go to see it, it seems to be tracking well. People who have seen it seem to love it. I'm just the endlessly cautious director that's terrified he'll never work again. So
that will never happen.
It's the same on every movie. You're as good as your last movie. We've all worked really hard, and I hope the fans enjoy it. So, and thank you for not watching it on a downloaded, lousy, pirated version.